discussion? Is that already done? Is that all the way through? So to set the cutting through the plywood, you can flip this switch and then adjust how you need it. You don't want to adjust the whenever I'm doing out. I'm going to hit the side of the wood and then take the guard back and then make sure that it's going to fill it up.
Thank you. from the top, and that's going to be our bottom line. Is that okay?
Thank you. start here, full length, right? Full length, down the middle. Yep.
I forgot how our suit light.
Christian, can you pass me, Christian?
Yep.
Pass me my power supply for the computer, which is down right outside. Up here, maybe? Thank you. Thank you. exactly?
Yep.
In that outer beam?
Exactly.
Yeah. I'm missing a mark on this one, but I think it'll be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
that corner is a good. If you back up here, at the time,
not really, but let's keep them uniform since the underfloor will be visible, so keep the marking on top.
Okay.
As if we were doing it for real, the underside would be the good side.
Okay.
Because there is no, that's the finished ceiling after it's stained.
Right on.
Yep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can do it up there, do it there, I'm fine with that.
Thank you.
Yep. Which one? No. Yep.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you.
That's a different half.
No, that's down. That's the 48.
That's the 48 half?
Yep. You can repair without that 48 before that.
Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you.
2 feet, 1 foot, 2 feet. Yes.
2 feet, 1 foot, 2 feet. We're going to be working here. We're going to be putting up the lot. Let's put a board in there. What is your purpose? What is your purpose?
Oh, I don't know.
Thank you.
And you have just the phone and this is not enough to see. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
And then put the plywood on it.
So hold on.
And then after
you take these guys, put them in the straight up. And then take them around. You can see there's a gap there, you get in the gap, there's nothing falling.
Yeah, and they come between, and they come to surprise and all of us. Try them up. And people will change them up. We can bring them up, not over this side. Probably put most of them up here, and then get everything up here, and then we can bring them up. So, the way we did it before, like, once we put some boards across, and we could just put some boards across and put the plywood on, and then, so the plywood is here, so you can't do it. For the first one, you gotta... I'll just be something like, more boards.
I
discussions with the panel, see what weather I'm cutting in half. Yeah, I was going to use that.
Thank you.
Is your pen working?
I'll shut this down.
Well, that's it, folks.
We're gonna shut it down for today.